Dear brothers and sisters, I hope that you are well and at peace in the midst of this not easy time we are living in. It gives me great joy to greet you on the feast of St. John of the Cross. We are in a precious time, Advent. The way of Carmel is always an Advent, as Elizabeth of the Trinity used to say. 3 months have already passed since our general chapter, and we are gradually beginning a journey, learning and listening. I am grateful for and value very much all that I have received as an inheritance from those who preceded me. As I begin the service as general, I feel very supported and accompanied by all of you. We feel this communion very strongly here in this community with all our great family of the Theresian Carmel. I am convinced that we are living in a fruitful time. The seed is undoubtedly hidden in the present time. May Mary and Joseph teach us to live in joyful expectation of the life that is always born, against all hope. In a letter that I have just written to the whole order, I propose you that we live together this synodality in the style of St. John of the Cross, and that we open ourselves to the proposal that the Church is making to us in these years of the Synod, with the audacity and the creativity, not as spectators. I thank God for your life. I wish you a very happy Advent season. May God bless you always.